everyone. I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. Today, we'll see one of the more dangerous passing offenses. The Texans are top 10 in passing TDs, and they'll go against the Colts, who are very aware of what they'll be dealing with. With that, let's get you out to Brandon Godden and Charles Davis. They've got the call of this Week 9 matchup.
Larry, they broke ground on this place in the year 2000, opened it in August of 2002, and it's been the home of this franchise ever since. Welcome to NRG Stadium in Houston. Nothing like the fanfare of introductions to an NFL game, and that was in evidence a moment ago. Fireworks, pyrotechnics, you name it, this crowd is ready as their guys get set to match up between the Indianapolis Colts and the Houston Texans. Hi again, everyone. With Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Godden. And Charles, we look at this Texan ball club entering play here. They come in playing pretty good football, winners of four of their last six games.
And the offense last week, they had things humming. If you're a defensive player, you may get overshadowed a little bit, but you're really buoyed by what your offense is doing.
Meanwhile, for the visiting Colts, they come in playing some decent football, 5-3 in their last eight games.
And last week, they put together a three-touchdown victory and were never challenged in that game. Let's see if they...
day now from Carolina. An early lead in that game for the Falcons. Remember to keep an eye on the ticker, of course, at the bottom of your screen for updates on that game and others around the NFL. Well, Charles, it's one thing to win. It's another thing to win and put up the amount of points that they did. Boy, were they clicking on offense.
They can't help but feel great about themselves, can they? I mean, what a game to put up that number of points, continually feel like they're moving the ball and things are working and clicking. They think that they can bottle this and carry it with them.
And as an offensive coordinator, you just don't think you can do anything wrong. Whatever you call, run, pass, it's all going to work.
That's called being in the zone.
So for the Colts, the win will help them keep pace in the playoff race as they move to 6-3 on the year. And they will head home next week to take on the Pittsburgh Steelers. Meanwhile, for Houston, they'll fall to 5-3 with a loss. And they'll look to regroup next week as they head to L.A. to take on the Rams. So for Charles Davis and our entire crew, I'm Brandon Gaudin. Next game, guess what? Charles and I will be here again. It's the NFL on EA Sports.